Hello everyone and welcome back, and today we are going to talk about if it is possible to make animations using Office Live, Google Slides or OpenOffice. So yesterday someone asked me on my just video, easy method of creating animation scene in PowerPoint, and here he commented that if it is possible to make these kinds of animations using Google Slides or PowerPoint online. And I tried a few things, and that is what I am going to share with you in this tutorial. So let's get started. And here, first of all, I would like to open the same presentation here in PowerPoint Online. So this presentation has all the same animation effects that you are seeing in this Office 365 presentation, the flash ones animation effect and the motion path. But when we move to this PowerPoint Online or Office Live, then here you don't have the option to open the animation span, and you can only click on this animations tab. And if you select any of these pictures, then you can see here which animation effects has been applied. So here for the flash ones, if you click this drop down button, then you can see that if we have applied more than one animation effect on a single picture, as you can see here, the flash ones and the motion path. So basically the PowerPoint Live version doesn't support more than two animation effect on a single object. So let's see if it can run this walk cycle animation in PowerPoint Live. So as you can see that we are not getting the same result as we are getting in this PowerPoint presentation, the realistic walk cycle. So that is what he asked me, that if we can make these kind of animations in the live versions or the online versions. So here we have the same presentation opened in Google Slide, and let me show you the preview. And here you can see that it is walking at the same position and not moving further. So there are a lot of reason behind that, and I will try to explain all of them to you. And here we have this open office, and we open the same presentation here, and you can see the animation effects by clicking on this star button here, and you can see all the animation effect that we have applied. And let's see if that can run the same presentation open office. So we don't see any movement here. So why all these three applications are unable to play this PowerPoint presentation, and I will try to explain you that. And if I move here in Office Live and select this picture and go to the animations tab, and then you can see here it has applied the multiple animation effect. And if you click this drop down button, then you will not find the flash ones animation effect. That is why you will not be able to run those presentations in Office Live having the flash ones effect. And if you move to Google Slides and select any of these pictures and then click on this animate button, then you will see all the corresponding animation effect. So if I click on this drop down button, then you can also notice that there is no flash ones animation effect. And instead of showing the flash ones animation effect in the list, it is showing them as fade in animation effect. So neither the Office Live and nor the Google Slides support the flash ones animation effect. So you will not be able to see the exact animation that we created using the flash ones animation effect. Now let's check the same thing in OpenOffice. And here if I click on the slideshow, you can see that we are unable to see any preview of the animation effect. And that is because the OpenOffice also doesn't support the flash ones animation effect. So is there a way to create the walk cycle using any other animation effect, and then we might be able to play the slideshow in Google Slides or OpenOffice or in Office Live? So I tried to create the same animation effect. Here you can see the another presentation here, realistic walk cycle in PowerPoint for online versions. And here in the animation pan, you can see that I have changed the animation effect. And that is because I have created this animation in Office 365. But I will upload that file to PowerPoint Live or OpenOffice and will try to see if I can see the same animation effect using the appear and disappear animation effects. I created the same animation effect using the appear disappear animation effects, and let me show you the slideshow. However, it is not fully accurate, and that could be because of the delay timing difference, and it is very hard to create these kind of animations using lot of animation effect. As you can see here, the list is very long here, and you have to take care of the delay timing very carefully if you don't want to miss any steps. So let me show you the walk cycle animation that I created using the appear disappear animation effect instead of flash forms. So here you can see the same animation effect using the appear disappear, but here is a little bit glitch, and that might be because of the delay timing. Anyhow, but if we open the same presentation here in PowerPoint Live, so let's see if that works. So here you can see that I have already opened the same presentation in PowerPoint online, and here you can see the same animation effect is working using the appear disappear. So we can use that effect, but however, it will be very hard to manage these kind of animated presentations in the live services. So let me explain you about the appear disappear animation effect, how I use this to create the walk cycle. And here you can, as you know, that we have 9 different walk poses here. Let me move them sideways so you can see all of them. So these are total 9 pictures, and each picture has been shown for a particular time. So these 9 frames has been shown one by one. Within 1 second, you see 9 frames. Within 0.90 seconds, you actually seeing 9 different walk poses. And when you run these frames continuously, then it creates a walk cycle. So here you can see that for the picture 1, we are using the appear animation, and it doesn't have a duration. The appear animation effect doesn't have a duration. And even if you will apply a duration to this animation effect, then it doesn't make any sense, because when you apply appear animation effect, then the object appear immediately during the slideshow. So that is why it is set to auto. And then what we want this picture 1 to immediately get disappear after a short delay of 0.10 second. Then it should again appear at 1 second. So here there is a difference between the first appearance and the second appearance of about 1 second. So that way I am showing the same picture again and again, making it appear and making it disappear after 0.10 second. And as you can see there, I have created the same sequence 9 times. So after that, if you move to picture 2, and we have also applied the right motion path to it. And if you see picture 2, then you can see that it is appearing after a delay timing of 0.10 seconds and get disappear after 0.20 seconds. So there is a difference of 0.10 second for appearing picture 1 and picture 2. And if you move for picture 3, then you will see a difference of 0.30 seconds. And it will also get disappear after 0.10 second delay, that is 0.40 seconds, it will get disappear. And each of the picture is repeating itself after 1 second delay. So that way I have placed each picture 9 times using the appear disappear animation effect. But there is another problem in Office Live. If you try to see the preview again, then you will not see animation effect. So what you can do, you can click on the file menu and then click on close and reopen this PowerPoint presentation. Let me reopen this. And now we will see the slideshow and see if appear disappear animation effect is working. So here we have the same animation using appear disappear animation effects. Now let's check the same thing in Google Slide, and you can see the animation effect list here, all the appear disappear animation effects. And now if I click the play button, you can see the walk cycle, but it is moving at the same position, not moving forward, not even the background is moving. So that is because if you select any of the object from the slide and then click add animation, and here if you click on the drop down list of the animation effect, then you can see that it only has these animation effect in the list. So the emotion path is not available in Google Slide. So that is why you are seeing that character here at the same position while walking. So here we have opened the same presentation having the appear disappear animation effect. And now let's see the slideshow and see if that can work here. No, so that doesn't work in OpenOffice. So I specifically created this tutorial to let you know that how appear and disappear animation effect can also be used instead of flash once animation effect. So I hope you will like this tutorial. Let me know by liking, sharing and commenting on this video. And you can also subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and have a great day.